for security. They're still upgrading the security tents. Doesn't look like they've got a lot of staff on at the moment. Please prepare for security checks. Are you prepared, Zoe? Please prepare for security checks. Are you prepared, Zoe?
No.
No? Emotionally? Physically? Mentally?
No.
Oh dear. It's all Christmassy.
Okay.
You'd hope so, really, wouldn't you? I love that they've done half of the roof now. It's a bit more of the roof than last time.
I mean, look at the old roof.
Oh my god! Even the fountains are frozen. That's wild. So yeah, when you say it's a bit cold, you're not wrong. The water agrees with you. Oh, have they drained? I think they've drained the little slide bit. Flowers. No, I don't think I'd be doing very well if I had to come out of the ground to this though. I mean, I will say the Disneyland Hotel is looking better than it was in July. It still looks weird, but we'll cope. Ooh, those trees are different. I don't remember. They must be like for the 30th anniversary because they're the spinny ones. I like that. Oh, my camera does not ever like the lights under here. Doesn't matter how good quality it is. Yeah, it does look like people are preparing for a parade. Are we going to accidentally run into a parade? Because that's a very us thing to do if we do. Ooh, the light decorations are different this year as well. I think everywhere's Christmassy as well.
What time's the parade?
I don't know. It sounds like there's one on. Have we just accidentally a parade?
There is.
We have just accidentally a parade. Cool.
It's the...
Is it the 30th anniversary one?
No, it's...
Oh, is it the parade?
It's the parade.
Cool, if we
yeah.
Have a little shuffle. Is it going to come round here? Maybe not.
No, it'll go that way round.
Oh, round. Then it'll come round. Cool. Around. Do you want to go behind that barrier?
Yeah.
This side or that side? Also, tree. This side or that side? Christmas tree! She definitely seems to have more skirts.
So mesmerizing.
Yeah! Yeah, like those tights are definitely thick. They're definitely. Oh yeah, Aladdin is 100% because he's normally topless. Not in -4 degrees.
off the floor.
Thank you. this might be the anniversary parade we're about to see.
Is it?